This video is called Have a Balance Between Competitive Goals and Mastery Goals. But first, let me define the terms. Competitive goals are goals which are social comparison, such as I want to be the best on the team, I want to make the traveling squad, I want to be the best in the league, I want to be the best in the world. Mastery goals are self-reference. They are self-improvement goals, like I want to improve my field goal percentage by 10%. I want to improve my free throw percentage by 15%. It doesn't matter. But the idea here is we have mastery goals and we have competitive goals and we need a balance. In a lot of cases, most players just have and they focus on competitive goals, like I want to be the best in the league, I want to win, win, win. But the problem is we can't always win. We can't always be the best in the league. We need to balance that with mastery goals. Mastery goals balance it out. So when we're not the best, we can still focus on things that are motivational and keep our spirits going, keep us inspired. But we need competitive goals because they boost the fire to practice. And so the idea is having both mastery and competitive goals keep you inspired for the whole season so that you will be your best, you will keep on getting better, and you will be the player you want to be.